Thank you. Well, Pete Simonson at the drum. That was a song written by Frank Lesser. He was an old Broadway composer he wrote a few things, some good things, some bad things, but he mostly known for writing for a Broadway show called Guys and Dolls. He also wrote Inchworm, and he wrote the war pop song, popular war song called Praise the Lord and Pass the Ammunition. He wrote that song. But anyway, that was Frank Lesser's If I Were a Bell. I call that the Greater Lesser. Anyway, I'm going to play a song that is not very one of the ones I kind of obscure songs I picked out, but it's a beautiful song written by one of my favorite piano players, an unsung hero of hard bop named Cedar Walton. And this is a song called Bremond's Blues. I don't know who Bremond was, and this isn't really a blues. It's a fun song to play.
Thank you. Thank you.
Like Someone in Love. And once again, before that, we played Bremond's Blues by Cedar Walker.
Thank you. I
something you might recognize a little out of character for me. That was a song. It's called Sing, associated with, first of all, I think the Carpenters, and I think Barbara Streisand sang it, and I think Big Bird sang it. That's the version that Pete knows. He watches it every day on his DVD. Before that was a song called by Hank Moley called This I Dig of You.
Thank you. Thank you.
Consider to be one of the top five or six jazz composers in jazz history, actually. But anyway, this next song, before that, we played a beautiful ballad called My Foolish Heart. This next song is a song, another kind of ballad, beautiful song called If I Should Lose You. If I should lose you, the stars would fall from the sky. If I should lose you, the leaves would wither and die. The birds in Maytime would sing a lonely refrain, and I would wander around, hating the sound of rain. With you beside me, no wind in winter would blow. With you beside me, a rose would bloom in the snow. Last song was Moments Notice by John Coltrane. We're going to take a break.